Welcome back, viewers, to the channel. Today I'll be replacing a heat detector that have been recalled. Talked about this heat detector before. I'll be replacing it with a CR135 by Fire Detection Devices, and I'll be testing it afterwards. So stay tuned. So let's do it.
Thank you.